Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and in this video I am going to show you how to fix the missing Info.plist file problem. What is this missing Info.plist file problem? So I will just open up Xcode now, create a new project. It will be a single view application. Let's say it's missing. And I will just put it onto the desktop. Okay, and here we have, let's say, our Info.plist file. And let's see that in the Finder, and it's right here. Okay, now let's say we want to arrange these files. I will just create a new group and I will just call it. And let's see if that is, it is here. Okay. And let's see, I will just select all of these files and drag them into the setup. And let's see what happens. As you can see, they are all inside our setup. Okay, now we have a warning here, and that warning, no, it's not about that. Let's just build and run first and let's see what happens. And build has failed, and here it is. Could not read data. The Info.plist file could not be opened because there is no such file. But we already know that there is such a file, but we have moved it. So what we need to do is go to your project and select your target and then choose Info.plist file. And as you can see, it is inside our setup, so I will choose that. Okay. And go select capabilities and go back again, and it will be found again. Okay, now let's just build again. And build has succeeded. And that is how you can fix the missing Info.plist file issue in your project. Okay, hope you liked this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos from me, go ahead and click on the subscribe button down below. And I will see you in the next one.